his name is Jamie Noble.
Now, Tommy, how do you know his name is Jamie Noble?
Because it's on the sheet.
It's not on my sheet.
In front of me.
It's not on my sheet. Oh, that is. Hey, I need to know something. Suckers need to know something.
Okay, go ahead.
Now, if Evan Courageous is receiving all these contracts from Hollywood, Tony, what is wrong with that? If Hollywood wants the man, that's what he wants. But these two guys apparently got some big time heat between them, Tony. Mr. Noble and Mr. Courageous. And tonight, Suckers needs to know what's going on.
Well, just because they're out of their respective teams doesn't mean that there's not heat between these two guys.
Oh, yeah, this rivalry goes back for months, despite the fact, you're right, Tony, that these are the two disenfranchised members of Three Count and the Young Dragons.
Fans, when we left you on Monday at WCW Monday Nitro, we saw Scott Steiner attack Booker T after his match against Kevin Nash. Now, that was a deliberate challenge to what Ric Flair had said, his mandate earlier in the evening. You gotta wonder what the repercussions are. Oh, look at that.
Look at that suicide move by Jamison Noble.
Jamison Noble, very good. We wonder what the repercussions are gonna be. Is Scott gonna lose his title shot?
Well, you heard Ric Flair say if he got involved in anything like that, you know, fines will be labeled. Maybe his job, this, that, and the other. I need to know what's going on, Tony. Does this guy have a job?
We all need to know, and hopefully we're going to find out during the next 2 hours.
Well, Tony, why don't you know this already?
Well, we take them as they come sometimes. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it. You think I know everything, but sometimes I don't know. Look at that.
That's hard to believe, but Jamison just hit him with a flying tackle.
That's Jamie Noble with the elbow
and a
two count.
A two count and try one more time. Also, fans, tonight, how about this main event? Three-way dance, the total package, Bam Bam Bigelow and Goldberg.
Wow.
In a three-way dance on this telecast here. One, two, and a two count. And Jamie Noble only has a two.
And going to be interesting in that matchup, of course, because Goldberg is putting the winning streak on the line, as well as his job here in World Championship Wrestling, going into the ring with two other men.
Up on top, there is Jamie Noble being pushed towards the turnbuckle. And yes, Evan was using his head that time.
Yes, he was. And Evan Courageous was the lead singer of Three Count, right?
Yeah, just ask him if you don't believe it.
I guess he was. Dumping out in the midsection here. And
what a voice he had. Look at the body on the guy. Look at the dance moves. You know, my daughter, who's only 6 years old, she likes these guys. Well, the former Three Count lead singer over the Backstreet Boys. Did you know that, Tony?
No, I didn't know. I don't believe that, Stevie. Really?
No, she does.
I don't buy it.
Get her to listen to something else.
No, man, she likes
There's NSYNC out there. I mean, there's 98 degrees. Up and no! Look at this. Look at Jamie Noble. Quick thinking that time rolls him and only got it.
Quick clothesline ducked under Jamie Noble. Look at that.
Foot to the face. Jamie Noble comes into a power slam.
Big power slam.
Cover one, two, and only got a two count.
Came running right out of the corner. Caught him with that power slam.
He's choking
and look
him
at Evan Courageous follow up the Avengers.
He's
just throttling him.
He was choking him, and he was keeping it from the ref, or the ref couldn't see it. Tony, you trying to say my daughter doesn't know what she likes to listen to?
I'm telling my daddy needs to help her out here sometime.
Hey, man, leave the kids alone. They're better off, okay?
Slap in the face.
Did
look
you
at
see
this.
That? That's what happens. That's what happens.
I mean, if you think about it, here's the man that helped Evan Courageous this past Monday using the chair. And those slaps now inspired Jamie Noble up.
Reversal.
Jamie in. Evan caught him. Jamie's.
It's a spine buster. Oh. I've never seen a spine buster maneuver like that, Tony, out of that move.
Yeah, but look at the show, buddy, Mike.
It's back to that glory hound thing. And, Tony, you're right. Even though they did help each other out Monday, I still sense that there was tension between the two on Nitro.
I don't know what, you know, I don't know what the former lead singer of Three Count is doing, Evan Courageous, because he could have had this guy beat two or three times.
Yeah, that's the key. Lost his focus right there. Too much showboating.
And I think he's trying to send a message to Tony Giovanni.
Again, the chokehold. I don't know what it's all about. I mean, he choked Sonny. I guess Evan is trying to make a statement here that he's more than just a great dancer, but more than just a great singer, that he's a brawler, too.
Well, he does have all those contracts in his mailbox right now, Tony, from Hollywood.
Well, there you go. Maybe he should keep a couple of them. Oh, look at this. Hold on to him. Answer a few. He held on nicely. Jamie
Look
Noble
out.
Rolled through, and Jamie. Body drop. Evan.
Nice recovery by Courageous. Heads going to up. The top. Put the springboard into a cross body.
One, two, no. And Jamie got the right shoulder up. So see how close you are to ending your career at any time.
You got to give it to Evan Courageous. When he has the right, look at this. When he has the right focus, Evan Courageous is a very, very top a top guy in WCW, Tony.
He's a former cruiserweight champion.
Yes, you got to give it to him.
There is no question about that. Into the midsection.
Where's his focus tonight? I have no idea. Maybe he's trying to sell Jamie, son, that I didn't need your help, sucker. I didn't need you running IDA up with me. I had it under control. Look at the power.
Into the turnbuckle pads and dropped him down with a front slam that time. Evan could have made a cover that time.
Yeah, getting slow to follow up the advantage.
He'd rather showboat. He's jaw-jacking with the fans. Look at this.
He sent a message to you, Tony.
To me, baloney. I mean, I want to tell you, he could have maybe won this thing, but look what an arrogant guy this is. A block by Jamie Noble.
Look out. Look out.
Sends Evan down. Evan hit hard. Evan
Jamie's
is stunned.
Up.
He cannot move it. Jamie.
Oh, that's a finish, Tony.
Great guillotine leg drop off the top by Jamie Noble.
Off the top, but he's not going for a pinfall either.
Right. But unlike Evan, he's not showboating. He's just getting right back up and trying the next move here.
Well, it still equals the same thing. He didn't go for the pinfall.
He goes through the legs, does Jamie Noble.
Big,
and
big
the former masked man of the Young Dragons gets raked to the eyes by the former lead singer of Three Count. Standing switch and a good, that time, turnaround spin by Jamie-san. Caught him with the knee in the face.
Very well put, Tony.
Vertical suplex and Northern Lights, 1-2. But he couldn't hold him down.
Nice combination of suplexes by Jamie Noble, but still came up just short.
Well, there's no question these two men are even in the tail of the tape.
Oh,
size.
Did you see that running clothesline, Tony?
And ability as well. Yes, I did. And so did Evan Courageous. He saw it in the flesh, in the face.
I don't think he saw it. I think he felt it, but I don't think he saw it.
I think you may be right. Back body drop, down goes Courageous.
Both of these youngsters trying to make a name for themselves in WCW. That drop kick got Courageous.
And a name for themselves on their own, away from their respective six-man teams.
And that's the key.
He's going up top.
Up top he goes.
Now, Tony, Mike, I was not here last week.
And we missed you, by the way.
No kidding, we did.
And the last year, Mr. Noble, I thought, was an Asian. Now, what's going on?
Well, obviously, that's the reason he had the hood on, because he was not Oriental.
No, okay.
Oh! That could have broke a shoulder. That could have cracked a shoulder, dislocated a shoulder.
It may have, Tony.
Well, look out!
Wait,
look out.
A minute!
Look out!
It's Shannon Moore, Shane Helms.
Here we go.
The other two members of
tag team partners.
This is what's happened to this modern day David Ruffin.
Up.
That's what happens.
And up.
The same thing the Temptations did to David Ruffin. You've heard it before.
Out of a fireman's carry, they caught him a neck breaker on David Ruffin?
Boy. Well, I don't. They could have. You know, we wasn't there.
Referee rested, missed it, Jamie Noble.
But Jamie Noble's taking advantage
one
of it.
One, two, three,
he got it.
But he took advantage of it, Tony.
Yes, he did, but you can tell the shoulder is still hurting. But Jamie Noble gets a very, very big win in the opening bout this week here on TBS and on Thunder. I want to tell you, the bad blood is not over.
This is not over.
With Courageous.
This is not over.
Helms and Moore, look at this. They pull Charles Robinson away, and they want to stomp him through the mat here, Mike.
You know, I kind of know how they feel right now, Tony.
More pain and punishment from Shane and Shannon, and here comes Jamie Noble with a chair, of all things, to help bail out his opponent, Evan Courageous.
Well, he doesn't like three count. He doesn't like any member of it.
Well, they're only two count now.
Well, no. I guess they're still called, I guess they could be two count, but they're still called three count. Evan finally getting to his feet here, and I want to tell you, look at the anger on the face of Moore and Helm. They are not done with Evan Courageous.
They're
coming back.